think about the young women and men that fly product powered by Pratt & Whitney, and what's most important to me is ensuring their safety home every single day. I'm Jill Albertelli, President of Military Engines at Pratt & Whitney. I'm responsible for the design, development, manufacturing, and sustainment of military engines. Our products range from the TF-33 all the way through to the fifth generation fighter engine, the F-135. We have today over 7,000 engines flying across the globe. At Pratt & Whitney, we are going through a digital transformation. This means we're utilizing digital technology on today's fleet to ensure the readiness and support of our customers. We are utilizing the latest in digital technology, first for design, then manufacturing and sustainment. We truly are focused on ensuring that we have the digital footprint for the entire life cycle of that engine. A full authority digital engine control truly is adaptive. It utilizes the data as the aircraft is flying to be able to adjust accordingly so that the pilot doesn't even need to think about it. We utilize this type of technology on the F-135 engine as well and continue to advance it further. At Pratt & Whitney, a critical part of our mission is ensuring the readiness and capability for the warfighter today. We're not just focused on future fleets. We want to be sure that we deliver every hour, every second of every single day. The engine core upgrade on the F-135 will help to support the Block 4 capabilities of the jet. The engine core upgrade is the only option that supports all three models of the F-35. We're planning for that core upgrade, and we're planning well beyond that for what capabilities will be needed in the future. We're looking forward to this engine core upgrade and providing the customer with exactly what they need. As we think about sixth generation, it's truly the next generation adaptive propulsion system that we are working on very closely with the U.S. Air Force. Right now, we are working on the development of a prototype for the next sixth generation fighter engine. We continuously take our capability, our experience, as well as new innovation, and put it together to bring forward more capability to our customers. We recently celebrated our 50th anniversary with the F-16 powered by the Pratt & Whitney F-100 engine. It is the only engine that has been part of the F-16 throughout that entire journey, and it's been a journey. The engine of years ago is not the same engine that's flying today. We have continuously upgraded it to provide capability and support the needs of our customers worldwide. Our F-100 engine not only is utilized across F-15 and F-16 fleets today, but the engine is also being utilized by Hermes for their dark horse and quarter horse applications. This means it brings high Mach capability. A 50th anniversary with an aircraft and an engine is a tremendous milestone. I can't go to any activity without meeting a pilot that has told me they've flown our F-100 engine and loved it. As a child, I was always very good at math, and I really loved the sciences. And candidly, growing up, I grew up with a family of sisters. We thought we could do any job. And I was highly encouraged to go into engineering, and I've loved it since day one. Whether I was taking apart my mother's vacuum cleaner and putting it back together just for fun, or I was working on the design of turbine airfoils for a jet engine, it's been quite a journey, and this field shows that you can do just about anything.